Martha, this is a story about Martin Luther King Jr.
He was born in Atlanta, Georgia on January 15, 1929.
His father was Martin Luther King, Sir.
His mother was Alberta Williams. King forms the Southern leadership to confront the fight to segregation and achieve civil rights. King is nearly killed during a book signing. It was important because if he was dead, segregation would still
King
be at.
King and others began a march against fear through the South. April 9, 1968, King was murdered at the Nuremberg Motel.